team of the Sambandh Health Foundation and their colleagues, Inner Sheikh, Dr. Harith Chaturvedi, chairman of the Max Cancer Care Center, Madam Mohini Dajisi, Chief Executive Officer of the Max India Foundation, Sri Deepak Chika, Head of the Project Sambandh Health Foundation, Anil Kumar, the example, the biggest example, star of this program. It's a pleasure to be amidst all of you on this very important social cause for which the Sambandh Health Foundation is doing. Almost a year ago, less than a year ago, a month or so, maybe we had launched this awareness cup prosecution campaign. So it is about 10-11 months, and there were doubts whether we'll be able to make a good development. In fact, there were initial hiccups, a lot of motivation was required, and Delhi police, as we all know, rises to the occasion. On everything that is expected from Delhi police, we always rise to the occasion and deliver. Here is an occasion where we thought that we must contribute in a big way to serve the mass of tobacco use, because of which a lot of people are suffering, not only the active smokers, but also the passive smokers. Therefore, we launched this drive many times. I recall the visits of Mr. Sanjay Seth, along with his team members. Sir, ये नहीं हो रहा था, वो नहीं हो पा रहा था, तुमको थोड़ा बोल दीजिए, इनको थोड़ा बोल दीजिए, और बाकी में मेरा ऊपर जब तक मैं बैठ के मुझसे काम करवाया है तो मैं फोन करता था आप थोड़ा चिन्मय थोड़ा सब देखो और जितिन उस एरिया में थोड़ा बढ़ाओ और आई यूज टू कॉल अप द ऑफिसर्स एट एनर्जाइज नॉट दैट दे वर लैकिंग बट दे नीडेड लिटिल मोर encouragement and motivation to achieve better results. And as a result of which you're all able to see today an event in which three districts who have topped the prosecution have been recognized with the trophies, with the mementos, whatever you it's just a gesture that you have done exceedingly well, and the foundation recognizes the commitment that these districts have really shown. It is not that the other districts did not show, but they also did. But we thought it better to choose the top three. So, Southeast. South, Southeast and North, the three districts came in the top three, and as a token of gratitude, the foundation wanted to honor them in this function in the presence of the media friends. So I wish the foundation all the very best, and Delhi police will continue to keep striving to not only by enforcement but also educating the public, not only by itself but also to you, to me, whatever good we want to do in the society, no organization can do on its own. It can achieve the best results only through the media. So, all the members of the media who are present here, I think that the media is also a very, very important stakeholder, and an institution which can really help the society reduce the ill effects of smoking, the tobacco products. Thank you.